packing video, a lot of you wanted to know what was in my carry-on bag. So this time I'm going to show you what's in my carry-on bag as well. So let's move that away. So this is my carry-on bag. It's just a giant black leather bag. I put all my makeup in here. I put it all in the plastic bag like they want you to at the airport so that they can see what's all in here, that it's just makeup. I bring mostly everything that I use. I don't like necessarily pack different makeup. This I will empty out after I use it in the morning, but it's just water spray bottle. My variety of brushes. My chocolate bar palette. My shade and contour palette by Kat Von D. My Naked Urban Decay Smoky palette. Some Stellar powder. My eyebrow kit. My blush, NARS Orgasm, Hourglass Illusion Face Tint, my Bye Bye Under Eye, Better Than Sex Mascara, this new lip liner that I'm using by MAC, Hip and Happy. I really like it. My new favorite eyeshadow that I've been using, which is Bangle by Anastasia, my eyebrow comb and my eyelash glue, and some extra eyelashes and sponge. So I keep it all in here, and I take it on the plane with me for a couple of reasons. One, if it's in my regular bag, a lot of times it gets smashed or broken. And two, this way I can touch up on the plane if I need to. Especially after a long 6-hour flight, before you get off the flight, it's nice to kind of just touch up and make sure your makeup isn't smeared all under your eyes and everything looks okay. My laptop and my external hard drive, battery power, although I did get a new iPhone now, so I don't have to use this as much anymore. But it's still nice to have, especially doing a lot of videos and stuff. Bose noise-canceling headphones. What'd you say? I can't hear you. This is my GoPro and all the little accessories and charging units. My vanilla creamer. All my little vitamins and prenatal pills. This is for the whole week. And I don't have them in here yet, but I will definitely have some candy and snacks. Magazine and book, but I haven't decided what those are going to be yet. I have to go and figure that all out tonight because we leave first thing tomorrow morning. And that's it for my carry-on bag. I'll also have my little pineapple purse and this bag, and I'll be rolling that one, and I'm set to go.